Hi, my name's Corey Niger. I own Sharp Tees Direct to Garment Printing, and we'd like to show you around the shop and show you the services that we can provide for you. One thing we do is print directly onto mouse pads. They're a high quality mouse pad. They're 1/4 inch thick. They're 9.5 inches long and 7 3/4 inches high. And this is not dye sublimation. It goes directly from the computer to the printer to the mouse pad. Here's one that we did for the local high school. We took their initials, put a basketball in the middle of it. The basketball coach loved it. They sold lots of them for fundraisers. So that's one thing we can do for you. Another thing we can do, if you have some art that you want to get recreated, we can take it and put it on smaller format for you. This was originally a 35-inch long watercolor. And as you see, we've really reduced it and it came out great. An unusual thing that we can do here, being that we're in South Florida, is put prints directly onto sand dollars. These are not plastic or man-made, they are real sand dollars. Here is one without a print on it. As you can see, they're all different shapes and sizes, but if you can put it on a t-shirt, we can put it on a sand dollar for you. Another fun thing we can do if you have children, we can put pictures on puzzles, we can put photographs on puzzles. They come in two different sizes. This is the small size. This is a larger size. So again, if you can put it on a t-shirt, you can put it on a puzzle. Another fun thing is clocks. This is a 5 1/4 inch clock face. It's made of sandstone. It's really a soaker coaster, but they've drilled a hole in the middle of it. You can see it has the cork backing on it. Comes in a kit in this box. Comes with two sets of hands. Comes with a battery. This is the clock mechanism. Comes with a little plexiglass holder that you can put right on your desk. So there's a lot of different things we can do. These are sandstone coasters. This is a large one. I believe it's a 7 1/4 inch. You could use this for a hot plate or putting a wine bottle on it. It will soak up all the moisture. Here are some round ones that are 4 1/4 inch. This is actually a photograph of my friend's son sailing in the U.S. Navy, and we did a little extra work to it. This is somebody's house down here in Florida on the Intracoastal Waterway. This is someone's business card that she gave out in coaster, so these are always on somebody's desk reminding them to call her. And they also come in square coasters. This is one we just did for a customer. Now, as far as t-shirts go, we can either take your art or we can do it. This is one we just did, as you can see. We made really cool letters in Photoshop. So we can do the art for you. We can also print over collars or seams. This is really not a great example, but you can see that you can print over the collar or seam with directed garment printing. For the fisherman in your life, if he's into shallow water fishing, we have a series called Shallow Water Originals. This is our redfish series. This is our tarpon series. This is our snook series. You can order all these on our website, just for the guy that loves to fish or the gal that loves to fish. If you're into high school stuff or anything else and you like the distressed look, we can take anything you have and distress it. There's too many examples of the distress work to actually show you, but this is one example of what you can do. This shirt here was done. It was a piece of paper that we scanned in. It was a caricature of a little boy, Alex, and we put him on a shirt. With directed garment printing, as long as it's light colored or the ink is darker than the shirt, we can print on it. Here's a red shirt with our shallow water logo on it. So you're not limited to white. We use a lot of cool art. We use a lot of Great Dane artwork. Great Dane Graphics has awesome artwork, and you can incorporate it into your your stuff, whatever you need. Here's one I did for the New York Yankees, and it's an exploding baseball. Here's our basic shallow water logo on an Ash shirt. As you can see, it comes out bright and vibrant. Here's one during the election we sold a ton of. Miss Palin with her hockey stick. This is from Hitman. He does some awesome artwork. It's actually virtual airbrushing, and I'll show you in a little bit what else you can do with the Hitman. Here's another Hitman. This is a soccer ball with a skull in it. You can change the name, whether you want John or Joe or Sherry or Carol. We can put it on there and it'll look just like this. This one just happens to say Alex. Here's one we did for our local event in this last summer. Again, you can see with Photoshop we can do some really cool lettering. This is just clip art, but it really dresses it up if you use the 3D letters and a little shadowing on it. We do golf towels. It's a high quality velour golf towel. It's 16 by 26 with the hook and grommet. So if you have a need for golf towels, we can do it. Yes, we even print on thongs, as you can see here. One got hooked up over there before, but we do print on thongs. Here's our Shark Tees logo on a thong. If you need canvas bags, we can print on those. As you can see, it comes out bright and colorful, just like a t-shirt. You can advertise with a great fundraiser, whatever you need. Aprons. A high quality apron. You can print right on it. Another thing that's great for a fundraiser, or you're having a barbecue, family reunion. People love these. Now here's a sweatshirt, a zipper hoodie, and as you can see, we can print right over the zipper. Okay, so it comes out as a really, really cool print, and there's no need to stop printing because you have a zipper. Again, we can go over seams, so it comes out really, really good. Also, with our shallow water series, getting back to that, we have hats. They're embroidered. They're a khaki and a navy hat with a navy embroidery on it. The fishermen will love these. If you look around at some of these shirts, a lot of these are Great Dane pieces of art. You can take any of these, like I did with this USA baseball. You could put whatever you want on it. Make it simple or make it exotic. Whichever you want will do it for you. He has a lot of great artwork. Here's another one from Hitman Designs. Again, you can put any set of names on this. It's virtual airbrush. Here's one for Grandma. Okay, you can see all the different names. All these names can be changed, which is really neat. Now if we go over here, here's some more Great Dane stuff up here. And again, we don't have any text on them. They're just samples, but you can put text on. Here's Hitman Designs again. Each scene, you put names on them. Here's the same scene with a different name on it. If you want it generic, just for the beach that you're at. Here's a shark from Hitman Designs. Again, put a different name on it. Here's another Hitman design, really colorful. Again, it's virtual airbrush. All we do is type in your name and it comes up just like this. Last but not least, here's another Hitman design. Okay, here's another Great Dane design we did for a customer, Temple University. And basically, again, as long as you can print on a t-shirt, we can print it on a mouse pad, a coaster, a sand dollar, a clock, a golf towel, a sweatshirt. Be sure to check out our website and our number, Shark Tees, Inc. Check us out. Thanks.